Right circular cylinder. A circular cylinder consists of two bases that are congruent circles lying in parallel planes, and a lateral surface made of all line segments that join points on the circles and are parallel to the line segment, that is, axis joining the center of the circles. A right circular cylinder is a circular cylinder whose axis is perpendicular to its both bases. That is, the height of the right circular cylinder is equal to the length of the axis. The dimensions of a right circular cylinder are height h, base with radius r, area of the base AB, area of the lateral surface AL, volume of the circular cylinder V. As we know that the circle has an area which is equal to pi r square, and the right circular cylinder has two circular bases, therefore the area of two circular bases is equal to pi r square plus pi r square, which results in the area of two circular bases is equal to 2 pi r square, and the area of the lateral surface is equal to 2 pi r times h, where h is the height of the circular cylinder and it is the width of the lateral surface, and 2 pi r is the length. Therefore, the area of the lateral surface is equal to 2 pi r h. And so the total area of a circular cylinder is equal to the area of two circular bases plus the area of lateral surface, which is equal to 2 pi r square plus 2 pi r h. And the volume of the circular cylinder is equal to pi r square h. Now, for this right circular cylinder, the height is equal to 6 cm. And the radius is equal to 2 cm. So, as we know that the volume of the circular cylinder is equal to pi r square h, therefore the volume equals pi times 2 square times 6, which results in 24 pi cubic centimeter. And the total area of the circular cylinder equals 2 pi r square plus 2 pi r h, where r is equal to 2 cm as the radius and h is equal to 6 cm as the height. So the area equals 2 pi times 2 square plus 2 pi times 2 times 6, which is equal to 2 pi times 4 plus 12, which results in 32 pi square centimeter. Pyramid. A polyhedron pyramid is a polyhedron whose one face is a polygon. For example, quadrilateral, pentagon, hexagon, and so on. And other faces are triangles having a common apex or vertex. For this pyramid, the base is a rectangle whose length is equal to 4 cm and width is equal to 3 cm. Therefore, the area of the base of this pyramid is equal to 4 times 3 is equal to 12 square centimeter. And as a rectangle, the perimeter of the base of the pyramid is equal to 2 times 4 plus 3, which results in 14 centimeter. Now, the volume of the pyramid is equal to 1/3 of the area of the base multiplies the height. It is given that the height of the pyramid h is equal to 5 cm. Therefore, the volume of the pyramid equals 1/3 of 12 times 5, which results in 20 cubic centimeter, while 12 is the area of the base of the pyramid. And the surface area of the pyramid is equal to area of the base, which is equal to 12 centimeter square plus half of the perimeter of the base, which is equal to 14 centimeter, multiplies the slant height, which is given as 6 centimeter. Slant height is the height of the triangular faces of the pyramid. For this pyramid, the slant height is equal to 6 centimeter. Therefore, the surface area of the pyramid is equal to 12 plus half of 84, which results in 54 square centimeter. Cone. A cone is a three-dimensional geometric shape that tapers smoothly from a flat base to a point called vertex. And volume of a cone is equal to 1/3 pi r square h, where r is the radius of the base and h is the height of the cone. And the surface area of a cone is equal to area of the base, which is the area of a circle, is equal to pi r square plus area of the lateral surface, which is equal to pi r s, where s is the slant height, which can be determined applying the theorem of Pythagoras, because the slant height for a cone is the hypotenuse of a right triangle with the legs h and r, where h is the height of the cone and r is the radius of the base, which helps us to get that the surface area of the cone is equal to pi r square plus pi r times square root of sum of square of the radius and the square of the height. It is given that the radius for this cone is 3 cm and the height is 6 cm. Therefore, the volume of the cone equals 1/3 of pi times 3 square times 6, which results in 18 pi cubic centimeter. And the surface area of the cone is equal to pi times 3 square plus pi times 3 times the square root of 3 square plus 6 square, which is equal to 9 pi plus 3 square root of 45 times pi. Therefore, the surface area of the cone is equal to 9 pi plus 9 square root of 5 pi square centimeter. Thanks for watching. Persevere, practice. If you like our tutorials, do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from High Study Prep.